a special YouTube channel representation. With a special subscriber milestone. A special YouTube channel milestone, subscriber milestone representation. As one dare might say, it is worth the presentation. A special YouTube channel subscriber milestone representation. A special celebratory representation of subscriber presentations representing. Well, it's another special channel representation. Rather special indeed. I'm sure some of you may know who I'm referring to, but I don't know if all of you are remotely aware of who I might or dare could might be referring to and all that. If I could dare contemplate explaining who I'm representing for this special channel representation, an enchanting YouTuber has reached 200,000 subscribers, which she only just hit the milestone over the previous weekend, just to say. And oh my goodness, wasn't I almost delighted. I was elated, yet let alone delighted for a milestone. Well, before you got every one of you, each and every one of you guess, this enchanting YouTuber who I'm referring to is the extraordinarily enchanted and delightfully exciting Melissa Murrell. Yes, yes, yes. The delightfully enchanted and extraordinarily incredible Melissa Murrell, the personal stylist YouTuber for personal styling she specialises in. She hit 200,000 subscribers. Oh, yes. I mean, some might find it rather strange. I mean, oh, why are you following a female YouTuber who's a personal stylist styling other girls and ladies? Or, if she was personally styling men, that would be certainly different. But if you are watching, Melissa, my dear lady, my dear, dear lady, Melissa, well done on your 200,000 subscriber milestone. May I wish you many, many more subscribers in the future. I certainly do. May I wish you very, very many more subscribers. And I know you're always encouraging newer people to subscribe to your YouTube channel. I've always noticed you sometimes recommending, please hit the subscribe button to grow the channel. And here we are now, 200,000. I'm not terribly sure as to how many subscribers you had when I first came over to your channeled contents. I think it was around about 180,000, 185,000, something like that. I cannot quite remember, because I've only been following Melissa Murrell on and off since November of 2022, just before December of 2022. Is how long I've been following Melissa Murrell since, and because I don't really follow her regularly, and she does not upload videos regularly because she's generally very, very busy with the personal styling of her clients. She does do personal styling in person, just to say, but that's only within her reach of localities who she does personal styling in person, but she certainly does it online as well, and she certainly does it online for international clients as well, as to say. No. But I did meet someone who looked a little bit like Melissa Murrell, but she did not quite look, I wouldn't say she was quite as pretty as Melissa Murrell, but she was certainly nice looking. She had reasonably similar hair to Miss Melissa Murrell, which is blonde, by the way, and similar face. And she was reasonably petite, like Melissa Murrell as well. But the only difference is she stood at a taller height than Melissa Murrell stands, because Melissa Murrell is not very tall for a lady. Because the lady's measurement, who looked a little bit like Melissa Murrell, almost very, very much like Melissa Murrell, both body-wise, structurally, and facially, and hairstyle-wise, she was only half an inch shorter than I am, and 5'7½ was the height she stood at, which is half an inch shorter than the height I am. Because the lady was 5'7½, and Melissa Murrell has a height measurement of 5'3½, and I have a height measurement of 5'8". Oh, and there's another surprising measurement revelation I should dare be revealing in this video. Is also Melissa Murrell, despite being 5'3½, only takes a shoe size UK 4. A shoe size 4 in UK shoe size, which, oh my goodness, that is quite tiny. You know, for a lady of her height, which, I mean, compared to my dear grandmother Anne, who was 5'1/2" shorter when she was a younger lady than the height Melissa Murrell is, but now is 1½ inches shorter than the height Melissa Murrell is. On the other hand, despite being 5'2" in height, she takes a size 5, UK on the other hand. But Melissa Murrell, rather surprisingly, yes, you generally expect her shoe size to be a little bit bigger than that, than the shoe size she has currently got, but no, she's got a tiny shoe size, which is certainly much smaller than mine. Well, I don't know if I should dare. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. How would I propose? See that? Over 8 inches, this is, from there to there. Big feet. Well, UK size 8, which corresponds to a US 9 men's shoe size, and also corresponds in translating correspondence to a EU shoe size, EU 42, that is, which is rather surprisingly twice the size of Melissa Murrell's shoe size, UK 4 and UK 8, which is twice the size. Rather surprising. Which is around about the right shoe size for a man of my height. But, on another surprising note, although I'm only 5'8" in height and a UK size 8 UK in shoe size, I have an uncle who's only 5'7", which is an inch shorter than I am. He takes a shoe size 9, which is an inch bigger than the shoe size I take, and it's about the same shoe size my father takes, as well as my brother, let alone. And it's much bigger than my mother's shoe size. I mean, as my mother's not very tall either, as she's taller than Melissa, but much shorter than I am, as she only, because I always say I'm only 5'8", and my mother only peaked at 5'6". I usually say that expression quite a lot. No. But those are the surprising difference in measurements myself and Melissa Murrell have. And she always has, I won't say far too much, but she generally complains about her female friends, because most of her friends are taller than she is. And she's like, most of my friends are taller than me. Oh, it's not fair. Well, Melissa, if you are watching, we are all different in shapes and size and height and weight. We're all very different. It's certainly not unusual, as Tom Jones would dare contemplate to explain to you. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's not Tom Jones time. And it's certainly not Brian Blessed time. No time for Brian Blessed. God, it's alive! I think if Brian Blessed was representing, he'd be, now in YouTube news, this latest gorgeous looking, young, beautiful lady, Melissa Murrell, has hit a mountainous YouTube subscriber milestone of 200k subscribers. Someone might say, oh, she's not popular enough, don't even bother with her. But I think the opposite. I think, Melissa's alive! Yes! Well, that's what Brian Blessed would say. Did I leave? Not to worry. Yes. But that's Brian Blessed for you. But we're not going to talk about Tom Jones or Brian Blessed. And certainly no Brian Blessed behaviour. No, none of that. Oh, no. No, Brian, blessed be. Absolutely not, no. But when I first encountered Melissa Murrell, which I now should get to the proper representation of it, when I first encountered Melissa Murrell, I was like, oh my goodness me, this extraordinary lady representing herself and styling these enchanted friends of hers or clients, some just clients out of more, either nowhere, well, not quite nowhere, but from different places of locality, and her personal friends from up and down the length and breadth of the United Kingdom in comprised selection, as well as a going shopping video where she's shopping in inside indoor physical retail shops, or as well as showing what certain branded clothes and all that. I mean, oh, the way she'd represent herself with not just styling people, but recommending tips for the dressings, fashions, and all the rest of it is just specifically extraordinary how she's representing it. It's no wonder why she's got as many as 200,000 subscribers in only 2.5 years of YouTubing, which is just incredibly impressive. In 2.5 years, and to gain 200,000 subscribers for what she does is almost certainly incredibly impressive, I must say. Oh, yes, yes. And she's, I mean, I really do enjoy her content from time to time, but some people might say, oh, come on, for goodness sakes, she's a lady personally styling other ladies. Why would a grown man want to watch a lady personally styling other ladies and girls? What on earth is with you? Goodness, man, why on earth? I'm like, I think the opposite. I think it's not just a channel for ladies and girls. I think it's a channel for both men and women, both men and the ladies, Melissa Murrell's channel. I really do think so. I would say that in my own defence of having found out about her, if anyone confronted me about it, but I would take it rather kindly, but maybe in other areas I wouldn't be angry, because otherwise it would start a terrible row and I would not want that. No. And also, I mean, despite the fact that she's a few years older than I am, Melissa Murrell is, she certainly has a lot more energy than I do, the way she's representing herself and all that. She really does, is just, how I would dare describe Melissa as, she is, well, the word perfect, full of energy, lovely, lovely lady. Enchanted lady, and extremely friendly and kind, I must say. And she wouldn't always respond to your comment should one have posted some comments on her channeled contents. She generally only can respond whenever she can, really, due to her busy schedule of personal styling, as one could imagine. But I have received some very, very friendly responses from the dear lady herself. She once said something to me that really found it touching in my very heart. I once posted a comment and made some compliments about one of her friends she had personally styled, and she said, "You are so generous and kind. You're always so kind, generous and kind with your words." I think that was what she said, and I was like, oh, thanks, Melissa. This certainly means a lot. I love Melissa. She's a lovely lady. No, really, really, she's lovely. Although she is married, by the way. Although I have a crush on the... Oh, my goodness, she is just a stunningly pretty lady. And, oh, my! I have a crush! Oh, Melissa Murrell is stunningly pretty and, oh, gorgeous! Oh, my! I didn't mean it badly when saying it, but oh my goodness, oh my, she is just stunningly pretty. Even David, my best friend, gave a little glimpse of a look at her contents, but he could not watch the whole entire contents, and he could not show his friend Kim, because I thought his friend Kim would like Melissa Morell's contents, but he didn't want Kim to make an embarrassment of him, which I could perfectly understand. And I was even talking to my mother about, saying, oh, there is someone who I've watched, I've got a wonderful crush on her. And she was like, but it's a little bit embarrassing to tell you. She's like, well, please tell me who it is. I was like, okay. Before you make an embarrassment of me, this lovely lady I found out about is Melissa Morell. And to tell you the truth, she's older than me and she's married. And then I showed a photograph of her to my mother, and my mother was like, well, she's very pretty, and there's no way I could have believed she was the age she is, which is what my mother said. You know, I know Melissa Morell has got 2 children, as far as I'm aware, but I'm sorry if it's getting far too personal. I don't know whether she's got a son or a daughter. I'm not remotely sure. I don't have quite the fullest, remotest idea of whether she's got a son or a daughter, or 2 sons, or 2 daughters, or a son and a daughter, being one of each subsequently. I'm not terribly sure. Or do not have quite the remotest ideas of sufficient notes of it all, really, and all that. But never mind. I'm sure most of her other subscribers would more or less know the answer and all that. You know. But you know, she is just a wonderful, wonderful lady, this Melissa. And she's got some wonderful friends she's sometimes known to personally style from time to time. Her wonderful friends are Hannah Hall, who I've seen a video of and seen her featured in her many videos from once or twice, something like that. And as well, once or twice, her best friend in the entire world, Zoe. And oh my goodness, they are both exceptionally nice, lovely looking ladies. Oh my goodness, they really are. And I could say this without a doubt. Really they are, but I would never mean it with any offence making those compliments. I'd only mean it with all due sincerity, not with offence. You know. And I really do think it's prime important that oneself treats a respectable personal stylist like Melissa with utmost respect and being extremely well-mannered for an extraordinary lady like her. And I really do think she should be well represented, because I really do thoroughly believe she deserves far more than 200k subscribers. I really, really do think that. Oh, and when the twinkle goes out of my eyes for Melissa Morell, Hannah Hall, and Zoe, and all the other ladies who follow Melissa Morell or have personal styling sessions with the enchanted, lovely Melissa Morell, I'll turn out my toes and die. I love her sincerity, friendliness, and kindness, and her representation in every single thorough detail of a way, in all sufficient thorough details of due course as well. Yes, of course so. I think she's probably quite near now to 201,000 subscribers now, more or less, or 201k. subscribers, I would believe, or very close to that marker now, because I think it's either once a week or once every 2-3 weeks. I always see she's got an increase in subscribers she has gained and all that. I think probably by the time this video has been uploaded, she would have probably gained about more subscribers, to the point where she's got about 201k subscribers. I mean, I'm not terribly sure, but one shall wait and see, shall we? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, of course. And I think her very next special subscriber milestone would be I'd probably go for 250k subscriber milestone is the next big one, and as well as the 300k subscriber milestone subsequently after that, and all the rest of it. Yes, of course. Some special subscriber mountainous representation for lovely Melissa Murrell. Oh, yes. And I must say, Melissa, we all very, very much appreciate you and respect you most sincerely for everything you do and everything you provide. I, for one, as well as all of your followers, couldn't be more thankful to have found out about an incredible and enchanted personal stylist YouTuber in the likes of yourself. We really just could not be more grateful or thankful, let alone fortunate, to have found out about someone as wonderful as you. And I do believe you deserve a special tribute before the very ending of this video. And may we shoot this tribute into action before the very ending proceedings of the video.
There's a tear in your eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there at all. With such power in your smile, sure as dawn you'd beguile, so there's never a teardrop should fall. When your sweet lilting laughter's like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you should laugh all the while, and all other times smile, and now smile a smile for me.
We all very, very much love you, Melissa Murrell. Keep up with the wonderful styling, and you are the most enchanted lady of all, Melissa Murrell. Give it some good thumbs up, your wonderful personal styling and all the rest of it. Give it the big thumbs up and the best representation you can, Melissa Murrell. And well done on 200k subscribers. Well done indeed. Here's to another big milestone, Melissa Murrell, my dear lady. Oh, yes. Here is to the most wonderful lady, Melissa Murrell, the most enchanted lady of all time. Although there are many other enchanted ladies, of course, but she, oh, just wonderful, extraordinary, spectacularly enchanted, as one could describe her. Delightfully enchanted as well, not to mention. Here is to Melissa Morell's enchanted and most special mountainous subscriber milestone of 200,000 subscribers. Many thanks to each and every one of you, and ta-ta another time. Well done, Melissa, my dear lady. I really do hope your success continues to grow, and I hope it continues to grow and grow and grow throughout this calendar year and as well as in the future calendar years ahead. From Foxy.